Master your Nokia Lumia 822 at phonesavvy.com. In this lesson, we're going to show you guys how to adjust the brightness of the screen. And by default, it's set to automatic brightness, which means it's going to change based on your setting. If we slide over to the right and then scroll down until we find settings, we can select settings and then scroll down until you find brightness. Go ahead and select brightness. And it's on automatic adjustment. We can turn this off and then manually set the brightness. Go ahead and select this. We can set it on high, medium, or low. So select the brightness level that you'd like. And it will stay at that level until you change it at a different time. Visit phonesavvy.com to learn more about the Nokia Lumia 822.